Dean, who makes his move down from heavyweight, will be taking on Philippe Micheletti. Mahadine. This weight loss has come over a 10-week span. He told us yesterday he's lost 12 kilos, about 26 pounds. His record, 27 wins, 14 losses, 14 of those wins by knockout. He had a huge upset win over Antonio Plazabat in the semifinals of a heavyweight tournament in Glory. 94.8 from Mahadine. Now, his opponent, Philippe Micheletti, Sao Paulo, Brazil. This will be his sixth Glory appearance. 16 wins and 10 losses. He has 5 career knockouts. Interesting that both of these men are number 4 in their respective categories for Glory World Rankings. Mahadine, number 4 in the heavyweight division at the moment. Micheletti, number 4 in the light heavyweight. The White Tiger made a huge splash in Lyon in his debut 5 years ago with a first-round TKO over Zinedine Hammerlane. 94.9 for Micheletti. Then it's Jamie Bates and Jay Overmeer. No love lost between these two, I'll tell you that, after our interviews yesterday.